Why does John Cena like that? Like, what's up with that?
Like what?
I don't know. Just why does he like that?
I don't know.
Well, guys, my parents have no problem with you coming over whenever you like, so we could have, like, a sleepover tomorrow or something.
Sure, sounds good.
No?
No horror movies. You know how scared I can get.
Yeah, well, Daniel, you consider Elmo to be satanic.
Shut up, Todd. Well, yeah, I mean, I don't have anything else better to do, so why not?
Well, I can guarantee we won't be watching Elmo. I only have one mattress, and I can't have it full of piss.
Shut up.
Well, guys, I'll need to get going soon, because my parents will have a panic attack if I show up late.
Bye. Bye.
Alright, bye.
Sudan, what do you want to do?
No idea, man. I think I should get going, too. I guess I'll be seeing you tomorrow, right?
I'm sure we'll be.
Bye.
Bye. See ya.
Thank you.
having a
Will you laugh so weird?
I know, right? It's crazy. I don't know why. I've been eating pie recently. I'm sorry.
So, what do you guys want to watch?
I don't know. What do you have, Kyle?
I have Deadpool, Deadpool 2, Your Mom, Mrs. Doubtfire, Ant-Man and the Wasp. I think
that's Don't you have Zoolander? Like, I thought
Oh,
you had
yeah, 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 hang on. Yeah, I have Zoolander and Zoolander 2.
Nice! Sounds like a decent bunch of films.
Yeah. If you'd like, I have, Halloween, Halloween 2. Mm. What else? I have Friday the 13th, and I have Sesame Street, so...
No, thank you.
You're acting pretty weird lately.
You look weird.
Not that that's new, but, like, more so.
Nothing's wrong. Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, you seem pretty weird. Like, again, it's not new, but did something happen?
Okay. Kyle? I honestly couldn't be better.
Now let's watch a movie!
Yeah, let's!
Well, to tell you the truth, I was a little hesitant at first, Mr. Mugatu. I mean, you've never hired me before, and I've been around
for ages and ages. You've been around for a long, long time, and never wanted anything from you. And now you're retired, I can't have you. And it's funny how it switches like that.
What were you doing?
Nothing. What movie, what part of the movie are we at?
It's over.
Crap. Was it good?
I enjoyed it. It was funny.
So what do you guys want to do?
I don't know. Hey, do you guys know that party they're having on Friday night in town?
Yeah, I've heard about it.
Yeah, sounds like it's going to be a good time. Something you've never had.
Well, how about we all go together, dipshit?
Sure, can Olivia come?
Your crush abuses me.
One, she's not my crush. Two, she only beat you up like 1, 2, maybe 8 times.
Kyle, those were the most painful times of my life.
Stop being such a baby, Todd.
I'm the baby? I'm the one complaining that Olivia gives a harder kick than you'll ever do.
She can hit harder, too.
I doubt she hits harder than me.
Anyways, so when's the party at?
I think it's at, like, 4:33 or something.
Where's it at?
In town, dummy.
Yeah, but where in town?
At that Hot Rocks place.
Nice.
That place is cool.
I'm gonna go piss. Be right back.
Okay, see ya.
Thank you.
What was that for?
I don't know.
Are you a freaking psychopath?
Maybe I am.
Wait. How did he get in?
What the hell?
From my grandma.
I didn't do it. It just broke on its own.
Dude, what do you mean you didn't do it? Like, there's no one else in here.
Yeah, I you should go ask your mom.
Okay, dude, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my mom.
I'm getting tired.
Yeah, me too. I think I'll hit the hay.
Bruh, no one says that.
Can I give a crap, cuz?
Good night.
Good night.
See you in the morning.
We'll see.
So, I had like the best comic idea ever.
Yeah?
Is that it?
Sure.
So, it's that guy from Dragon Ball Z.
Which one?
I don't know, whatever.
Okay,
and
yeah.
Then, he has a Michael Myers mask,
yeah.
Has a dragon that comes out of his pants, and those pants have bee movie faces on them.
What the
heck? Oh, crap.
Why did you always freaking ask me that?
You've been acting really weird. That's
right. Something's not right with me.
Everything's okay. Everything's freaking okay!
Yeah, he's acting like such a psychopath. So why don't you get him like a therapist or something?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes, bro.
Well, I don't think we'll be hanging with Daniel anytime soon.
Yeah.
He looks like he's seen Bono recently.
He has to look in the mirror sometimes, doesn't he?
Yeah.
What are you guys talking about?
We were just, you know, talking about magazines, you know?
What the hell?
I mean, oh, wait, that was yesterday. We're talking about the new garden the school's making.
You're really bad at that.
Bad at what?
You're talking about the rental problems.
Let's talk about
it. Let me tell you something.
Kill them!
I'm gonna beat your freaking ass to hell if you make fun of my mental problems one more time!
Let go of him, you sadistic dick!
You are gonna die first!
You think I'm gonna let you live? Now with you
in the future, you're the second part of me!
How's your arm doing?
It's okay.
How's your feet doing?
Sore.
As always.
Hey.
Yeah. Ouch.
What's that?
is it?
It's a missing poster.
Who's missing?
It's Daniel Brocker.
Seriously?
Where do you think he went?
I don't know. Something's definitely not right.
Missing with 5 exclamation points? You don't think, like, 4 words on?
Yeah.
Black and white, not very educating on his whereabouts.
What is
Look, conspiracy, watch? Conspiracy. His mouth is shaped vaguely like a triangle.
Mm. Even guess what else? Nobody put 5 exclamation points?
Why?
Because. The first 2 exclamation points means ha ha, and then 3 exclamation points means ha ha ha, and but 4 means and then 5
means it's the guy who printed this is a total show off. This doesn't make any sense. It says the reward is $1,000.
Oh, I see you found the missing posters.
Hi, Mr. Thompson.
Hey guys, how are you doing?
Mr. Thompson, did you know that Daniel went missing?
Yeah, his mom told me to put up some flyers early this morning for him.
Any ideas where he might have gone?
I don't have a clue. Controls your psychological being. If there's something that bothers you or that scares you and traumatizes you, that part of the brain will be tampered with and can cause a mental breakdown. Todd, please don't talk while I'm teaching a class. Thank you.
Sorry, Mr. Thompson.
All right, now, for example, if you're going to be going to bars, which people are planning to do so soon, you would be in a small area with a few people for 5 years. Now, this could lead to insanity. Todd, one more time and you'll have detention tomorrow.
Okay. Sorry, Mr. Thompson.
That's it. You, Todd, have detention.
I told you to shut up.
Daniel, come home. Where are you?
Daniel, just come back. Where are you?
Where are you, Daniel? Daniel,
where are you? Where are you?
Thank you.
Yeah, but we were going to go with the Daniel, but...
So what? It's actually like a bar. You don't have to bring it anywhere.
Yeah, you're right.
What time should we meet there?
Like, I don't know. Why?
Okay, I'll talk to you first. That's probably be cool with it.
There's been something that was bothering me lately.
What's up?
Well, Daniel was missing, but before he went missing, he was like super weird, you know? And then, yesterday, in school, I saw a figure, a masked figure, out of a weird Halloween mask.
Where?
And I'm thinking that the figure has to do with Daniel's disappearing.
That's a story, right? It's not true.
No, it's true.
Are you working for Elmo?
Yeah.
Oh my. So about that comic, you remember?
Not so fast.
Oh.
Forget something?
Bye, Todd.
Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Thompson.
See you. Have a good afternoon.
You too. Enjoy detention.
Bye, Mr. Thompson. Can I change? My shirt is super sweaty.
No problem.
Okay.
This is freaking weird.
Hey, Cal, how's school today?
It was great, thanks.
Nice. Could I ask you to do something for me?
Sure, what is it?
Could you pass me the shovel behind you?
There's nothing there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. What is that?
Get away from me! Just leave me alone!
So, Todd, welcome to detention. You can draw if you'd like.
In detention? Cool. Thompson, there is a figure out there.
There's nothing there.
But there was a... Oh, never mind.
Okay. I'm just gonna go and grab a coffee really quick, all right? You don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Okay. Thompson?
Are you okay?
Dude,
some serious shit happened to me yesterday.
Well, what the heck happened?
Yesterday, I was in detention with Mr. Thompson. And then he left to get some coffee. Heard a scream. I went to see what happened. The sign being dragged, but he wasn't there. He wasn't there.
Dude, seriously, are you okay?
So we went into one of the classrooms, and I saw that figure. Same goddamn figure. It chased me and tried to drown me.
Dude, chill, it's okay. The crazy part is, this happened to me too yesterday. Like, some crazy kid chased me with a shovel. I almost died, man. It was scary.
What do you mean?
I think there's someone trying to kill people.
That would make sense, but I can't. I can't take it.
Look, chill, think logically. Wrong place, wrong time. There's no... Who could it be that actually wanted to kill us personally?
Yes, but he went after you, and I think it's not a coincidence. I think he's going after us because he thinks we're friends. Who knows?
Would you just like chill? Here's some coke.
Yes, please. Thanks. You know what, Kyle? It's the past. Let's enjoy your party. My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Someone up there, man. Go see who it is.
Me?
Yeah.
No. Fine. Nope, Carl, there's no one there.
Todd, are you sure?
Yeah, I just checked.
Then there's someone else here.
He tried to pull me out!
Is he still there?
I don't know!
He's not there!
That's great. I'm still stuck, though. Todd, run, son!
I'm gonna go get it.